15 that involves security, specifically the crypt, encrypt, and crypt, decrypt functions, and how you can use them in your system to essentially make your system more secure and protect users' data. So let's take a look here. This is a version of our FM Quick Start that you can get on our website. The payments portal below will show you how to add a new payment. I'm just going to quickly fill in some of these fields. Put in a credit card number. And then the type, expiration date, and click Save. You notice the credit card number right there is visible. Click the Save button. Down here, all I have is the last four digits showing to the user so that they can't see the entire credit card number on the screen. I will then go ahead and click the record, say if I want to edit it. Using FileMaker's Crypt Decrypt Base64 function, I can unencrypt or decrypt the credit card number, and you will be able to see it, modify it, change it however you want. You know, hit 55, save it again, it saves it. And then you have your credit card number nice and securely stored. Let's take a quick look at the scripts that we're using. There's two scripts involved, the save button here and the edit button to decrypt it. The invoice payment save button, I simply added two script steps here, one to set the encrypted value. I'm only doing it if there is a value in the field. I use the crypt encrypt base64, which will take the text value in my global field, and using an encryption key here. Notice mine is called really long secret key. That should be impossible to guess and stored securely. It's really important. We'll take that value and encrypt it. The CC last four, I'm just using text parsing to grab the last four and set the value that the user can see. The edit function works similarly. If there's a value in the encrypted, it uses the opposite function, which is the crypt decrypt base64, grabs the encrypted value, takes my key, and translates that back into the value the user can see. Just to show you real briefly, you can see right here, this is the encrypted value. This is the value in the last four. Inside the data viewer right here is my encrypted credit card number. That's really all there is to it. If you have any questions, let us know, and if you need anything else, we'd be happy to help you assist you and get this done in your system and make everything more secure. Thank you.